Amp is family.
A home.
Friendship.
Beautiful.
It is an eye-opening experience.
It's supportive.
It's worthwhile.
Delicious.
Amp is for you.
Amp is you.
My name is Derek Los Angeles, and I am the commissioner of AMP. What I like about AMP is all the people that you meet in this program.
My name is Chelsea Sangling, and I'm the commissioner of AMP. I love AMP because it's an experience that you will never forget.
I'm Brandon Ramirez, and this year I'm one of your assistant commissioners. What I love about AMP is that it's a close-knit family.
Hi, my name is Carol, and I'm one of the assistant commissioners. I love that AMP is a very open community.
My name is Rafael Natividad, or you can call me Rafi, and I'm one of your workshop chairs for AMP. The thing that I love about AMP is that I get to meet a lot of cool people, and I got really involved in my first year.
Hi everyone, my name is Brenda, and I am the workshop commission for AMP. And what I love about AMP is the fact that I get to give back everything that I received last year from my mentor, which was a great experience.
Hi, I'm Lee, I'm one of the social chairs.
Hi, my name is Michael, I'm one of the social chairs.
I love AMP because everyone respects each other and supports each other.
My name is Ali, and I'm the fundraising chair of AMP Leader Mentorship Program. What I love about AMP is the family atmosphere.
My name is Vicky, and I am the historian.
AMP made me love UCI.
My name is Rourke, and I am a lead mentor.
What I really love about AMP is really being humbled to help out freshmen and transfer students and really seeing them grow and develop as they go through UCI.
I'm Lillian and I'm a lead family mentor.
I love AMP because it's a safe and happy environment and it always amps up my mood whenever I go to class.
My name is Cody and I'm a lead mentor.
I love AMP because of all of the endless friends.
Okay.
I love AMP because of the endless opportunities and the many friends you will make.
Hi, my name is Josh, and I am a lead.
Stop!
What I love about AMP is that we don't judge here. We're very family-like, and we always take care of each other, and we just want the best for each other. You, the mentee, should expect to have fun.
Mentees should expect a judge-free environment.
You should expect to come in and get help and don't worry about anything.
You should definitely expect to grow as a person and also grow as a leader in this program.
Mentees should expect to have fun and to have an advantage over all freshmen and transfers on this campus.
Alright, mentees should expect to learn both professional leadership skills from this program as well as learn about all the resources available to them on campus.
Expect to meet a lot of friends.
The mentee should expect the unexpected.
Don't be afraid to be yourself.
Be goofy and be you.
Be explosive.
Your first year is gonna be a blast.
Just come have fun.
Keep an open mind. And don't be afraid to branch out and get out of your comfort zone. Here at AMP, every freshman is going to make mistakes, but we're here to walk you through those mistakes.
Hi, I hope you're all excited for this program, and we're excited to make you a part of this AMP family.
Hey, mentees, let's get